So guys, it is October 10th, I think, and Jocelyn and I, we have a field trip today for one of our design classes, and we're going to a design firm kind of for interior designers. So we get to meet some and go on a tour of the place. It's called Gensler in Newport Beach. And so we're like, okay, we'll go to our first two classes and then rush out there. But we decided not to, you know.
We walked over here.
Yeah, you know, we tried.
It was the attempt that matters.
Yep. And so now we walk to Upper Campus and we are walking right back to the car. you know, casual Jocelyn and Brooke things. So yeah.
We like school.
We love school. So yeah, we're probably gonna just head out there now and find some
call it philosophy notes.
Yeah, you know. We'll be productive, don't worry. Haven't vlogged in a while. This is different. I'm also walking around campus. You know. That college life. Got the nice outfit on. Got the purses. Show the purse. Hey. Hi. Show the purse. Show the phone. She got the the 8 plus. Oh, hi. I'm vlogging.
You're not going to class today?
No.
We have a field trip and we're like,
yeah. Hello guys, long time no see. It's actually, it's October 19th, I believe. I'm sitting in my living room. I don't know if you can tell, but there's construction going on at the house next door. But kind of a different setup right now. Skin's a little oily because of, you know, the end of the day. But I just got home from school and I got two packages, one from Forever 21 and one from Amazon. So I thought I would share that with you guys. And this weekend, I'm actually going up north to go see some family, and I'm leaving tonight, and I'm going on my first plane by myself, so, you know, excited about that. So I will definitely fill you guys in and vlog this experience, because I feel like this is something to vlog, and I'm gonna want this, for memories later. So, basically, we're just gonna get into opening these packages. So the first one, Forever 21. I have been looking for a new denim jean skirt. So I found one for $10, which I was pretty stoked about. In my package, there are little malt balls. What are these? Play the Maltesers jump game? Oh, okay. Well, they're little malt balls, like this. I can't eat them because I think they're milk chocolate. But okay, cool. Free little sample. That's awesome. But I will try and link this down below for you guys. It's such a cute skirt. $10 for a jean denim skirt. That is such a steal. So basically, I got it in a 27, but I probably should have gotten a 26. It's just like this. I think I got the dark wash, and it has this little slit thing that's been very popular. But it's super cute, and I'm just probably gonna wear it with a belt or something. Yeah, wow, this is super cute. We love that. We love the frayed, you know, the little frays at the bottom. So that's exciting. And I've been waiting for this for forever. It is a marble phone case like this. I'm just going to take it out of the packaging. It's for the iPhone 6, 6S, and 7, which is really cool. And since I got I bought a black, black laptop case, so this is definitely going to go with it. This is very bendy. It smells weird too, but I think it's really cute. I actually really like it. So, yay, this is going to go on the phone, but I'm filming on my phone, so can't really put it on now. But this is what it will look like. Finally, my package from Amazon. So, if you guys don't know, there is an author out there called Rupi Kaur. She writes, like, poetry and has written the book called Milk and Honey, which I will link down below, which I bought last year when I was in the dorms. And she just came out. This is so thick. Oh, my God. So, she just came out with another book. It's called The Sun and Her... Oh. The Sun and Her Flowers. It's like this. And it's basically just, like, poems that are... separated into different chapters and different parts, and it just like goes through like a story, and it's so cool. Like, these books are so amazing. So I bought this with Prime, Amazon Prime, so I could bring it on the plane with me and read this. But yeah, it retails at $17, but I think I got it for $10 on Amazon, so that was really cool. But yeah, that's basically it for now. I have to pack and get ready, and I will fill you guys in later. Also have to go pick up my check from work. So there's that. but yeah, that's pretty much it, and I will talk to you guys later. Okay guys, so the lighting's pretty dark in here, but I am currently on my way to the airport. It's like 6:30, and well, first I have to go to my work to pick up my check. But then I'm on my way to the airport. Updates to come. Okay, so it's like 11 something. And
11:40.
And I just arrived in San Jose. And so I am currently at the, what is it?
San Jose State University.
Let's get it. Yes, yes.
Yes.
Okay, so yeah, this is Nikki, if you haven't seen my vlogs before. Which you should, because you should be subscribed. Yes. Are you subscribed?
That's me. Obviously. First subscriber, always first like.
True. So now we're going to her room, and I thought I would fill you in. I met her boy toy today also. They so cute, guys. Oh, so cute. Okay, yeah, so that's basically it. I just casually walk around the campus,
you know,
with my suitcase and my big ass bag. But yeah, this is really, ooh, that's a nice building. Oh, so cute, so cute. Okay. Yeah, now I look weird, so I'm just gonna stop. Okay, so it's the next day. We just went and got food from this place called Social Policy. Yeah, and we are here with her roommate Danny, who is so freaking cute. Say hi.
Hi guys.
Yeah, so we also just went to Phil's for the first time. Well, I did for the first time. And it's so good. Like,
legitly.
Are you lying?
No!
I'm being serious! I know, sponsor me. I love coffee. I'm just kidding. But yeah, so now I am like actually running late, and I have to get to my hotel, and I have to Uber there, and it takes 11 minutes, so that'll be exciting. But yeah, so we're just going back to the room, and I will update you guys later. Bye!
Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own. But we don't have to grow up, we can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're going, and you know that all you have to do is stay a minute. Just take your time, the clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is wait a second. Bye.
So we are currently on our way to the Safeway because, you know, vegan life. I need to get food for dinner. But we went to lunch and now we're stuffed. And
I'm just if you tired. Don't know something about Brooke, she's
where do I turn left?
First Street.
I'm what?
Claustrophobic.
I am claustrophobic.
What? Yeah, that's fourth. It's
like, but yeah, so we're driving through this small little town street thing and it's so cute. And we're gonna stop and get some coffee because we're dead, so it's pretty lit. Right, Mom? Isn't it lit?
It's lit.
Starbase, and now we are headed to
the forest.
The forest, which we are going to update you now. Well, we're going to Auntie and Uncle's. Well, they're actually not our aunt and uncle, but you know. Make it on my own, but I don't want to grow up. We can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. So guys, starting off today's vlog, it's October 21st, and it's about like 1:48 p.m. We are stopped to get gas. I'm with Le Cousin.
Yeah.
Don't we look so much alike?
Yeah, look at her makeup on point, eyeshadow. She got that natural look to her.
I try. So this is my cousin that works for Sephora, but you guys already know that if you watched my other vlogs.
Yeah.
So, you know, a little shout out.
I used to make videos, but...
Do you not anymore?
I've been lagging.
Oh. So. It's good. Yeah. Me too.
You guys need to subscribe to her. She will not let you down. So, yeah. And it's coming from a used-to-be...
YouTuber.
Yeah.
Yes. So yeah, we're just at this gas station and then we're gonna go walk around the town a little bit and then see some family. And then tonight my mom, my sister, and I are flying home, so it was really a quick trip. I know, I'm sorry. But Joel, go with her. This man does not know what he's doing. Oh. Joel. Okay, don't be throwing up signs in my video. But yeah, you know, we just comfy in style. Got the fam.
Oh gosh, my face looks hurt. That was bald. I've never had that happen before.
Lit. So we are currently walking around Japantown. We all got our mochi.
I think it's
tofu. It's so good. Oh my god. It was like freshly made, and freshly made mochi is so bomb.
Yeah.
So now we're trying to find the rest of our fam and where all the rest of the food is. But it's so cute. We just stay chilling.
back at the airport and we are currently waiting for our flight to board, which is going to be in like a couple minutes. So yeah, finally heading back to LA, even though it's been like a day.